Hello everyone, my name is Aditya Ahuja. I study in class 3rd A. Now I am going to make halwa. So let's start. This is our ingredients. Besan, sugar, dry fruits, ghee and water. First we add ghee. Then we add besan. We mix it well. Wait until it changes into brownish. Then add some water. After that, mix it well. Then add some sugar. Now I am adding some dry fruit to make it yummy. See, my halwa is ready.